ladies and gentlemen, you've heard all the evidence. I submit that this was not a hot-blooded crime of passion. Consider this, a revolver holds 6 bullets, not 8. That means that he fired the gun empty and then stopped to reload.
By the power vested in me by the state of Maine, I hereby order you to serve 2 life sentences back to back, 1 for each of your victims. So be it.
Send you here for life? That's exactly what they take.
I believe in 2 things. Discipline.
Help me, Dad!
And the Bible. Here you'll receive both.
Andy came to Shawshank Prison in 1947.
Why'd you do it?
I didn't, since you ask.
You gonna fit right in.
I must admit, I didn't think much of Andy first time I laid eyes on him. He had a quiet way about him. Walk and a talk that just wasn't normal around here.
There are places in the world that aren't made out of stone. There's something inside they can't touch.
What are you talking about?
Hope.
Let me tell you something, my friend. Hope is a dangerous thing.
Damn it, new friend, you're putting me behind.
Hope can drive a man insane.
You better be sick or dead in there, I kid you not.
Better get used to that idea.
Oh, my holy God.
I guess it comes down to a simple choice, really. Get busy living, or get busy dying.
Get busy living, or get busy dying. That's damn right.
Not a single job in this town. There is nothing, nada, zip.
Yeah, unless you want to work 40 hours a week.
Dumb, a person lacking mental power.
What's her last name? I'll look it up. Starts with an S. Lappy. No, Swappy. Nah,
maybe it's on the briefcase. Look on the...
Oh, yeah, it's right here. Samsonite. I was way off.
Idiot. An adult mentally inferior to a child of 3.
So you'll pick me up tonight at 7:45?
Oh, well, no, I got a few things to take care of first, but why don't we make it 7:45?
Stop it.
Okay, 7:45.
Stupid, a person below normal intelligence.
Hey, want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
If they each had half a brain, they'd still only have half a brain.
Oh, look, Frost.
Porn.
Jim Carrey.
Hold that plane!
Sir, you can't go in there.
It's okay. I'm a limo driver.
Nice set of Hooters you got there.
I beg your pardon?
The owls, they're beautiful.
Dumb.
Dance to the feet of a different drummer boy.
And dumber. For these guys, every day. Is a no-brainer. It was the final voyage of America's mightiest battleship.
What's on this helicopter?
This little sweetheart, Miss July 89.
God, I love this business.
I love you.
The party was wild.
Love you to death.
They really knocked them dead. Imagine this arsenal of tactical nuclear weapons falling into the wrong hands. The Pentagon never did.
4 minutes ahead of schedule. Damn, I'm good.
Now, a team of terrorists have taken over.
Wake up the president.
But there's just one thing they didn't count on. The cook.
Are you like some special forces guy or something?
No, I'm just a cook.
Oh, my God.
God, we're gonna die.
This is not the work of a crook.
I want you to coordinate your efforts with us.
Yes, sir.
I see that you completely disobeyed my orders.
Roger that.
Ryback is an ex-SEAL. Expert in martial arts, explosives.
Stand back!
Weapons and tactics.
I also cook.
The Nimitz is tracking two Tomahawks just launched from the Missouri.
Where are they headed?
Honolulu.
Happy trails.
Steven Seagal.
I know you, don't I?
Tommy Lee Jones.
It's been a long time.
I'll see you in hell, Santa boy!
Under siege.